So our hope and our purpose for what may blossom from this inaugural lecture, this inaugural symposium, is that we may be inspired, we may be moved, we may be shaken, we may be stirred, we may be uplifted.
O universe of sand that you must cross and animal the night, but do not rest. The centuries are stars and stud the way. Thank you.